For users lacking residual limb control and overall stability, it is helpful to lock stance phase at the beginning of rehabilitation. Both the user and the CPO can set this on the app. Please note that this prevents the knee joint from flexing under load. It is therefore not possible to yield or walk down ramps and stairs step over step. Although the knee joint remains extended during stance phase, the user can still walk with knee flexion during swing phase, since stance release is possible. Training with a locked stance phase can be helpful for users who are starting gait training. As the user has achieved sufficient stability, unlock stance phase and continue training with stance flexion.